Thank you, Red Montiel and Mary Howard. For today, for Red Pine Hill, it was